Well, I had the virus and I definitely underestimated it. I didn't think, you know, I was young, I thought it would be fine. But I was studying in London and I flew home and got off the plane, and a couple days later I started with the fever and it just got worse and worse, and I definitely regret underestimating it and I just want to help anyone. The test results did not come back for 12 days, so it was kind of, you know, we didn't know. We were really honestly hoping it was going to be the coronavirus, because if it wasn't, then something crazy was happening.
Yeah,
it was scary, mainly because I had underestimated it so much. I mean, even when I first thought I had it, I was like, all right, I just don't want to give it to my family. But then it just started getting worse and worse. Thankfully, I honestly don't remember a ton of when I had it. The recovery was not the best either, because it affects your lungs so much, and so it's frustrating as a 20-year-old going on a walk with my mom and being out of breath. I was like, this is so irritating.
It's just a flu. You've had it.
It is very irritating. Yeah, someone even said to me, I just want to go ahead and get it and get it over with, and I just want to say, you know, no. And the news is a big issue. They're saying, you know, it's for the people that are vulnerable. I think we're all vulnerable to this. You know, everyone's having different reactions to the virus. So I think we should all just be taking it a little more seriously.